Hello, my name is Deborah Jensen. I was challenged to the Monkey Tail Challenge by Landy Lamb. Thank you, Landy. But she sent me a really nice card in the mail with a picture of herself. I think that I have a monkey tail within all this hair. I'm gonna start with a nice, solid start. I'm gonna start with a ponytail because all monkey tails should really start with a ponytail. Okay, hang on. I had to take my glasses off because they were impeding the process. So we're going in one. Okay, but we're going for a twist. Take my ring off for this part. Okay. I got some Elmer's glue. I was thinking gel, but then, yep. Okay. I'm not really in the back now. I'm getting more glue. Okay, I'm gonna come back when I'm fully glued. That looks like shit. Ah, shit. Oh, I think it's working though. Do you see that? Shit, my hair's like too long, you guys. Oh my god, it's really working great. Shit, that doesn't look cute though, right? I mean, it says dried clear on the bottle. It's not. You know, I just use a lot of it. Okay, we're gonna need more glue. I think it turned out pretty fucking good. There's like some, you know, like jizzy moments, but you know, drop what you think in the comments. If you wanna, you know, keep raising around your monkey tails, donate something. But this was really fun for me. Okay. I challenge my good friend and funniest woman in the world, Marie Bamford. I challenge you to the monkey tail challenge. Maria, do you want to do a monkey tail?
Hi, my name is Marie Bamford, and I'm here for the Spectravagasm Monkey Tail Challenge. I just have a lot of excitement to bring to this thing. I know you say, oh, you don't have actual hair, but I do. I just shaved it off already, so I'm going to have to work with what I got. Okay, see how this goes. Monkey Tail Challenge.
Marie Bamford.
Hey, just throwing out all my support to local sketch comedy in a big hug. Oh my gosh. Don't worry, it was a shoulder-based hug, so you're safe. Your breast in touch.